Tony's Adventures.
Well, hello and welcome to Tony's Adventures. I'm here at Murrisk Pier. I just passed Westport. I'm still in Mayo. But there's no slipway, so I'm going. The tide is fairly well out, so I'm going to have to find a way through the mud to get to the water. This should be fun. Here we go. Well, I found a slipway. It's not much of one, but it's got me down to the waterline. That's what counts. Okay, so I'm heading for Murrisk Abbey, which I believe is just over there around that headland. I'm going to check the map right now before I head off. And it's very calm water, as you can see. That's lovely. So I reckon a round trip of hour and a half max, and home for lunch. That should do. Here we go. So I'd like to know when you got the notion. So, a few minutes in, I've just come across a mussel farm. Look at that. So mussels grow away in those bags and then they get harvested, I guess. So I don't know if I have enough water to get to the abbey by water, so I've pulled up here and it's it's a bit muddy and silty, so I'm going to have a scout around and see if I can find this abbey from here and then have some coffee and sausage rolls. That'll do. Right, so I've been to a short wander and I can see the abbey, and you can see it right over there. I just need to get around this next headland here. I should be able to get to it that way. Let's give it a go. Like the rush of the wind, and your arms have held me safe from a rolling sea. There's always been a quiet place. Right, well, I'm nearly at the abbey. I can see just over there. That's it, straight ahead. And over to the right, there is Crow Patrick. Very famous mountain this around these parts. So, another few minutes paddling and I'll be ashore. Here we go. Right, so I just pulled ashore at the what I think is an old jetty of some sort there, and there's the abbey over there. So let's go and have a look.
The boat, baby. Rock the boat. Don't tip the
there we go. That was another lovely trip. I really enjoyed that. I'll be back in the summer, hopefully. So if you like that sort of thing, please like, subscribe, share, send me a comment, of course, because I'd love to hear from you. And don't you forget now, stay adventurous.